try to take me under, but I've been fortified in my prayer. And no longer am I praising God on a superficial level, but I'm praising God, and I've learned how to give God a graduated praise, because I've learned how to give God an intellectual praise. I'm not praising Him based off of what I feel, but I'm praising Him based off of what I know. And if you know that God has kept you through every storm, I dare you to give God a praise in this place. Come on.